Hi guys, I was attending Career Foundry, I think it was, workshop, and there was a short workshop about how to create this layout screens surf app design. It was mostly concentrated on the UI or user interface aspect. So the most interesting part for me was creating that wave. This one here I created myself. Let me zoom in. This one I created myself with pen tool, this one here, but it didn't look the same like the lecturer did, and I wanted to create it. So he extracted this wave here that you can see from the letter Y, and I'm going to show you quickly how to do that. So he took the name of the app, Waverly, and removed the rest of the letters and was left only with the Y. After that, what happened was that he twisted it like this and clicked on the flatten. When you click twice, you get those dots that give you permission to actually edit the shape that you have at the moment. So we will extract this line here, as you can see. For this purpose, we will delete the rest of the shapes, and when you mark them like this, they become blue, as you can see from the inside. With the shift holding, I'm marking more spots and I'm trying to delete them. So this is what is left, but I need only this here. On the first glance, it looks like there is nothing, but there is left some dots. Again, with the shift, multiple dots selected and deleted. So ta-da! This is what we needed. Actually, this wave here. So when you're done, maybe we can add a stroke now and make it 0.5, let's say. Yeah, make it white, sure, and leave it as it is. And when we are done, we click done, and now we have it as a, I would say, object, because we can change also width, height, and everything that we want for this. Let me get it now and enhance it with the shift so it has this. Oh yeah, maybe higher stroke. Okay, like this. Oh, we can put a shadow as well, because now I saw that it has a shadow. Okay. Okay, let's leave it like that for now. Anyways, this is what we achieved, and we can rotate it and place it anywhere. Let's see if we have a screen without a wave. This one. Let's see how it will look here. So something like that. He created actually something like that, and I really liked it, but I couldn't see during the workshop exactly how he did it. So I had to do some research with the pen tool and wait for the actual recording to be out. And you can actually see and play here the way you want and adjust it. But something like this, and I think it looks really nice, and you can actually change it. But I like it as it is. And yeah, that's what it is. There's like two, three versions of this wave, and I'm not sure which one I like more, but I like the idea that such thing can be done in Figma. So I really wanted to share it with you. Just for us to recap, we copy the text, Control C, Control V. You paste it here, you deleted the text that you don't need, make it flatten with Control E, rotate, zoom in, double click, shift and select the dots that you want to delete. You can do it twice, you can do it at once. Don't freak out. They're still here. And after you delete the unnecessary ones, this one is not necessary. You have the wave that you can use later as a part, as an element, whenever you want it. Make a stroke a little bit bigger so you can see it, change color, and yeah, play around with it. You can actually enlarge it, rotate it, and do whatever you want with it. That's basically it. I hope this was helpful and interesting. If not helpful, at least interesting. And if you have any suggestions for another quick video in Figma, please let me know. If you like this video, don't forget to leave a like so I would know that this was useful and interesting. Also, consider subscribing so I can make more videos. And of course, if you wonder how often I'm posting these kind of tutorials, you can just click the bell notification and you know, adjust the preferences for notifications as you like. Until the next one, bye!